Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. And I'm really getting tested in the mind part. When we left off, we were just anchoring ourselves a little bit more to this area here, but we're probably going to move to this area here relatively soon. We just need to build up a lot more materials, which we're going to be doing it for the time being. But I've been trying to record this episode 2 to 3 times now, and apparently it fucked up because the decoder once again was set to the software when I don't want it set to the software. Apparently, Elgato just wants to continually reset it to the software, so I'm going to have to check manually like a paranoid freak bag every time I do a recording, because it seems to want to do it at random. Anyway, that said, I am now going to be moseying along, gathering materials. I've checked 2 warehouses during the attempts to record. One of them had food and fuel and then painkillers, and nothing else. Another warehouse had nothing at all. So, we're fucking batting 1,000 right now. This is why I get drunk half the time. Okay, I almost got that feral. Almost. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. There we go. That didn't necessarily work out the way I wanted. But it worked out, so hey, not gonna complain too much. There we go, and this truck is beat up to fuck anyway, so might as well bring it the rest of the way, huh? Okay. And back up. Right into... No? Not into them? Okay. That's weird. Okay. And you're gone. Goodbye. Alright, oh, the recording's playing so much better. Playing so much nicer. Materials. Yeah, there we go. That's what I needed to look for. I'm going to head over there. And then I'm going to head back over here to see if any of those warehouses have any materials. Any of them at all. Even though the last few I have checked have not had any. And in fact have what warehouses honestly shouldn't have. So, yeah. There's that. Alright.
We're clear.
How's the, oh, the traps here are fine. Well, at least for the first one. Second one might be a bit of another story.
Jack.
There we go. Got a rucksack of materials.
See you back at base.
Beautiful. Okay. Throw that there. Please, for the love of God, don't get triggered. Please don't trigger, don't get triggered in my direction, please. Oh, I was not expecting grabbing those, but hey, I'll take it. Okay, time to get into the truck. Really? That didn't trigger you? How about that, huh? Did that trigger you? How about that? Ooh, you got deaded. Okay. That worked out. Not exactly the way I planned it, but it worked out. Oh. Speaking of the ways I didn't plan it, that was not supposed to happen. But that's fine. That is perfectly fine. And there we go. Perfect. Now, I'm going to see. This is Zed Hunt Armored. We have the missing person, Bianca, who apparently decided to go missing during the interim of last recording and this. And we have no idea where she went. Honestly, I have no idea where she went. I was able to find, Kilahana last time, relatively next to where I had, started to live. But now I have no idea. I have no idea whatsoever. Okay. Teach Casey Winters a thing or two. Casey Winters where? Do we I don't think we have a Casey, do we? Oh. Yeah, we don't have a Casey Winters. That's weird. Wonder where Casey's at. I assume Casey's probably one of our neighbors. I'm having a hard time checking and also avoiding these motherfuckers. Fuck it. Let's go for the armored Zed hunt because that'd be easier to do. Oh. That wasn't good. Someone's in trouble. Up, get off of me. Get off of me. There we go. Jeez. Come on. There we go. There we go. Yep. Oh, jeez. I had to jump into that. Oh, come on. Come on. Damn it. Get off my ass. Damn it. Jesus. There we go. Wow, the recording's working so much better. I just looked over and it's working beautifully. Oh, I should have used a methadone. Okay, well, lesson learned. I'm stupid. Whoop. Okay, nice try. You're dead. Really, it's taking you that long to kill him, Agnar. It's that long. Jesus. Okay.
It's the freak.
Fucking, let's deal with the armored Zed, and I'll do most of the killing, because you cannot be trusted to do a damn thing, apparently. Okay. What do we got in here? Got some stuff. We got a food resource, eh? That's what I expected. B, that was not intended to be a list, but I ended up making it one. Okay, we got another methadone. Got some morphine. That would have been useful. What? Oh, my batteries are dying. Oopsie doodle. And I'll pop a snack just because I don't have room for anything else. And we got some medicine over here, I assume. Yeah, we do. That we also need because Lily is still sick.
Stuff home.
Roger that.
Oh, and Jonathan's sick too. Great. Fan-fucking-tastic. Everyone's getting sick. And it's all coming from Lily, who should not be sick because she has lupus and that would kill her. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay. Get off of me. Damn it. Yeah, damn it. There we go. There we go. Okay. Get there. That. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Ow. How? God damn it. God damn it all. There we go. All right. That kind of worked out. Not really. At all. God damn it. The hell's my truck? I know I had my truck over here. There it is. It's all the way over there. Okay. And
keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Yep, that we do. Okay. Come on. Get off of him. Damn it. Jesus. Okay. Let's check this over here. So I know I didn't find an armored zombie in there. And there's no point trying to check it.
Your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Yeah, you don't say. We have zombies all over the damn place.
Let's
be honest here, Jonathan. Every fucking place has Zambambos. Quit trying to tell me otherwise. Alright. Put those away. There we go. Could use all the materials we can get.
Zed's at 9 o'clock.
Could you stop it? Jesus Howard Christ. Jonathan, I'm aware. They are everywhere. Shut up. Alright, won't help serious wounds. It'll just make you not care about them. Yeah, that's true. Shit. I don't need the incendiaries. Fuck it. There we go. Pop that just to get myself the rest of the way. And I'll grab that. And we're done here.
One searched.
Yeah. We're done here for now. We got Zambamba over here. Really? What is with my misses today? Jesus. Okay. My missing, rather. I miss a lot today. I'm apparently also not talking good. Okay, there's that.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Well, I mean, I'm actually finding an unprecedented windfall, so I might as well bring all of it home. Because, god damn it. better luck than I've been having everywhere else.
We're on this home.
We'll be ready.
You better be. This is all good shit. For you. In particular. Alright. We got a Zambamba over there from the sound of it. Oh, that's a screamer. I should probably deal with this guy. Even though he's phased into a wall. Really? There we go. Now he's forced on this side. That was stupid.
You got okay.
Alright. Well, there's one over here. Come on. Die already. I couldn't see you, but I got you, bitch. Okay. I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick, because I think I deserve it. Fighting with my recording software, fucking fighting with Jonathan, fighting with everything else. I think I deserved my coffee.
Go through or go around?
Jonathan, I swear to God, I'm going to leave you on the side of a road. I'm going to find a random road and leave you on the side of it. That's what I'm going to do. Just let him fall down and die, damn it. Okay, jeez. What do we got here? Something. Got the diplomat. Not worth picking up, but hey, it's something. And how about this? Got 9mm rounds. Hey, I could always use those. Speaking of, might as well reload. Perfect. And, which one do I need more? The 9mm or the 22? Do I have a... I do have an outpost nearby. Let me run to it real quick, and then I'll be back over here. That sounds like a plan. At least a relatively decent plan. There we go. Oh, great. Yep. Well, that's a couple of them, yes. All right. Oh, jeez. Jeez, you snuck up on me. Holy shit. Okay. It's over there. I'm trying to make sense of the map while also making sure I don't die. Because I've already taken a decently high amount of damage. I don't want to take any more if I can avoid it. Oh, great.
Right. We got zombies incoming.
Yeah, don't say. There we go. And we got... fuck. Went just out of range of my shots and into the trees. Really? That didn't hit you at all. There we go. Well, fuck it now. I'm pretty sure I can pick them up now. Fuck my original plan. Now I can pick them up. But at the same time, I know I'm going to pick up more stuff that I can't carry. Might as well do it now. God damn it. Okay. Jump up and over. There we go. And I'm running a little too close to empty. I'm going to lay off the gas there for a second. Sounds like something's nearby. Okay. Going to dump all of this. Whoops. That's an easier way. Dump all... I'll keep one of those, just in case. But I'll dump all of these for sure, all of those for sure, all of that for sure. And I'll pick up the ammo when I'm exploring that building again. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Yeah, I think that's a great idea. Alright, and I'm gonna knock your feet out from under you. There we go. Beautiful. And where was the building I was just checking? There it is. That was the one I was just checking. It was marked by a questing mark. Because that's how that works. Oh. Now everyone's probably going to be trying to check that big old fiery explosion. Because Zambos went dead at it. Oh, fuck a duck. Really? God damn it. Fucking. Okay. Okay. Well, might as well deal with this guy. There we go. That was a nice quick shot. Okay. There we go. That went beautiful. Oh, okay. Okay. I get him to run into something. That's what I want.
I'm freaking out here.
Well, you shouldn't be.
Don't let it get
Oh, geez. Okay. That didn't work. At least in my favor. Come on. Okay. He's really getting hurt there. Okay. Come on. Need some damage on him. Better this way than not. There we go. Okay. Help me out here, damn it. Jeez. And there we go. And one more. Woo! That could have gone way worse. In fact, I'd say it kind of did. Went worse than expected. Okay.
Grab it!
Didn't need to grab it. It was dead. It was dead from the moment I hit it. Jesus. Okay. Whoo, mama. How loady, loady, loo. Got some stuff over here. Let's see what this is. Hip, dip, dip, it is. It's a sledgehammer. Not worth picking up. It's too heavy for a heavy weapon. At least the heavy weapons that I tend to run. Okay. And we got nothing of value here. Okay. Maybe if we go higher up.
Zombies up ahead.
Oh, hey. Oh, geez. How in the flying fuck was I supposed to avoid that? Okay, that's... Okay, that was really weird. Woo! Graphical glitches ahoy! Okay. See if we can get that fucking thing again. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. And... Fucking... Why not? Pop it. Come on, Johnny! Get the fuck out my way. Get the fuck out my way. You bitch. Okay. I'm getting angry at NPCs. Life in general. Is there any of these motherfuckers? Any of them at all? In this area? Because thus far, I'm not seeing a single armored zombie.
Sounds like I got company.
Well, that'd be nice. Okay. Honestly, I haven't seen any fucking enemy that I should be aware of. Oh, ooh, hey, hey. Almost missed that. And it's a huntsman. Okay. And, of course, there's nothing left after I find that, but
zombies,
that's fine.
Stay alert.
Johnny, I'm going to hit you. I'm going to hit you with a big... fucking metal object. You do not shut the fuck up. God damn it, Johnny. Okay, that's not what I meant to do, but that works, I guess. Alright, we haven't found the armored Zed yet. Oh, maybe that's it. Maybe that's it. Nope. Oh, there's a SWAT one. There's a SWAT one, which I assume is the one we were going for. Okay. Yep, that he is. You're dead. You shouldn't be freaking out, man. There we go. There we go. Zed Hunt armor. Dealt with. Gods. Damn it. Missing person. Hey, could be our guy. Missing survivor. Beautiful. Alright, let's go grab my truck. And get the fuck moving. Hopefully that missing survivor is the one we've been looking for. Or the one I've been looking for.
I'm on the move.
Why don't you come home and let that heal? Let someone else handle things for a while.
I'm going to. If you just let me finish the things I'm already out here doing, then I will come back, let it heal, and let someone else handle things for a bit. You just need to let me do what I need to do. Please relax. Jeebus.
Hey, you in there?
Here's hoping.
Consider this one searched.
Okay. Didn't find them there. Okay. Oh, so you're going to climb that. Okay. And I can do this. Ha ha! Fuck you. Alright, I'm going to grab the truck real quick. I keep double checking the recording to make sure it's working properly. And it's working beautifully. Every time it switches to software, these sort of problems happen, where it just breaks up the recording, fucks up the entire thing, And then I'm sitting there wondering why, but once I should just default to it's been swipped over to the fucking software that it shouldn't be on, and just run
Anybody
with that
hear me?
Assumption. Because apparently, that seems to be correct every time. Okay, nothing there. Nothing here. Okay, so, let's go up the stairs. Maybe they're up here. Bianca! Bianca, darling! Nope. Okay. Fine. Oh! A hodgepodge of ammunition. That shotgun's kind of...
Goddamn miracle.
Fucked up, though. It has the lowest durability of all.
Sit tight.
So fuck it.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I might as well. And Bianca's not over here either. Okay. Alrighty. There we go. That's what I meant to do. Okay. That seriously didn't consider that a search? Okay.
Hello?
Bianca? No? Okay. Well,
consider
not here.
This one searched.
Bianca, hey!
You saved me.
Yeah, I did.
Okay. I think I'm ready to head home now.
Well, then come on. Get into the vehicle. Let's get moving. There we go. And onwards we go. Beautiful. So, we found the missing survivor, and I managed to find a fuck ton of supplies, which is what I was hoping I would be able to do. Whoa, those got busted real quick.
There you go.
Alright.
We've got it from here.
Okay, I'm just gonna hit in the parking spot
there
first.
Don't there we say go. I never gave you anything.
Okay.
What you got?
Oh.
Stuff.
You know, stuff.
That's all you need to know. It's just stuff. Alright. Get in, and we have 82. Holy shit. I didn't think we had it that high.
Thanks. I thought
Beautiful.
I was dead.
Well, I thought you were dead. I mean, you were out there for so long. Okay. I think we're going to have to postpone moving on to the next place a little bit. But next episode, for sure, we should be able to do that. Unless I lose all of those materials, in which case I will not be a happy camper. But, I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games and fucking around trying to make sure we get what we need, and everything wants to go against me, including my recording software, for you.